Hello, and I'm happy to have you in my class this semester. And one thing I want to make sure that I'm doing is pronouncing your name correctly and using the correct name. So if you go by a name that isn't on the enrollment, I need to know that so I can tell you, call you by the correct name, and I need to be able to say it correctly. Let me tell you a little bit of a story from my life. Now, my name is Carrie Rhoades, and it sounds pretty normal, but both of those names are spelled kind of non-traditionally. For instance, Carrie is spelled K-A-R-I, and Rhoades is R-H-O-A-D-E-S. All right. Now, when I was a little kid, I went to an elementary school in Kansas City, Missouri, and every 10 days or so, you would have to purchase your lunches for that time period. And I can remember that the lunch cards were these little pink cards that they would punch, you know, every day for 10 days that you got a lunch. And they would write your name at the top of the card when you went in to purchase it. And I can remember I was in maybe third or fourth grade. The lunch lady who was writing my name on the card, when I told her my name, she spelled Carrie incorrectly. She spelled it C-A-R-R-I-E, which is the traditional way to spell it. But I told her, no, that's not the way I spell my name. And I can remember being doubly frustrated because instead of ripping up that card and starting a new one, she just marked out the misspelled name with a pen and wrote it correctly above there. So I can remember as a third or fourth grader being really frustrated that I had this pink card that was all messed up on the top. It wasn't perfect, so that made it kind of unappealing to me. So that's a long story, but I want to be able to be respectful to you by pronouncing your name correctly. So on this Canvas assignment, if you look below, there's a place to record a media, make a media recording. So you can make a video right here in Canvas. You don't have to do a YouTube video or record it on your phone or anything. And what I want is very simple. I want to see your beautiful face because I need to be able to marry the face to the name. That's another thing that online learning makes difficult, is recognizing a face and a name together very easily. But I need to see your beautiful face, and I need for you to pronounce the name that you wish to go by correctly. And please use both the first and the last name because I want to say your last name correctly as well. Okay? Thanks a lot, guys. Have a great day.